2.5 miles of cable. Well, wow. The temperature averages 40 degrees Fahrenheit. The climate must change, and the trees, flowers, and shrubs will travel over five towers on Earth. The tallest is tower number one, 227 feet, much the same as a 21-story building. It's the only tower all other towers and the mountains. It has been constructed by transporting workers and the materials to the various sites by helicopter. For the original and the helicopters lose some 23,000 flights without mishap, carrying a total of 1,200,000 pounds of materials through this rugged canyon. With the new rotating tram, the improvements included new cable drive system and the removal of 1,000 cubic yards of rock. We'll see survey marks on the rock face during the trip that indicates where rock removal was required. The new cabins are the first in the Western Hemisphere to rotate 360 degrees during the travel and are the largest of their kind in the world. We're now high over Chino Canyon, once the summer home of the Agua Caliente Band of Cuy Indians. Since there are many streams that flow year-round, the canyon has an abundance of vegetation, including sycamore, cottonwood, alder, installation of the new rotating tram cars. Our tax dollars were used in the cost of construction and the operation of the tramway.
I don't get up.
It is between towers 3 and 4 that we reach the longest man on the journey. I have a stretch forward. I have a mark. And to the right of our traveling to Harmonium at 11,436 feet, the tallest mountain in Southern California. We are nearing the end of our journey now. Within the state park, wilderness are more than 54 miles of summer hiking trails and, in winter, many miles of snowshoe cross-country ski opportunity. This is, by the way, one of the very few pristine wilderness areas in Southern California. And this is its moderately easy trails, but possibly behind and sure below the vegetation. For those of us who are adventure beyond the found vegetation, be sure to bring your clothing and hiking boots, and please stay on the prepared trail. So this magnificent wilderness setting may be preserved. In Palm Springs Aerial, you'll discover the Tropical Tram restaurant with one of the finest wind in the Northwest. A cocktail suit is available, as well as a gift and apparel shop. A video of the construction of the renovation is shown in the small theater. From the first season of summer, the Adventure Center is in operation with snow tubing, snow shoeing, cross country skiing, and rental. The center may be found walking down the concrete. During summer weekends, state park volunteers conduct nature walks. Times are postmen and tramway workers are now addresses. We hope to enjoy a visit to this beautiful wilderness environment, and we thank them for being with us on Palm Springs Aerial Tramway.
We're 8,516 feet above sea level. Well, the bumps as we come in, heating out the feet theater, show by the historical.
The construction and operation of the tram, small museum, welcome center to the state park, the doors lead out to the hiking trails. Heading back all day until 10:30 PM, we'll hear a 10-minute call on the intercom. Be safe, have fun.
Closed off from love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. But something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking round. Open it.